But we're sort of like one of the first neighborhood bars that was here.
As opening day got closer on Tuesday, the Big Stick Bar and Navy Yard continued to get set to welcome back Nationals fans.
It's been like 2 to 3 weeks. Baseball season's coming. And you can see the excitement in my staff.
The pandemic forced the bar to close for 8 months last year. Now, as a 50% capacity limit remains in place, and with attendance inside Nationals Park capped at 5,000, General Manager Antonio Hurley hoped the return of baseball could mean more business nearby.
It's not like we can host a huge amount, so we're cautiously optimistic. You only have 5,000 people, so you don't know how those 5,000 people are going to react. Are they going to come early to the park?
We opened this location right by Nats Park, literally the day before the shutdowns happened.
Just down the street, the start of the season brought excitement at Atlas Brew Works. While the last year brought hardship, the arrival of opening day meant adding patio tables and possibly a projector screen to show games.
This is just a very finite period of time and a finite event that hopefully is going to usher in more great things to come.
A baseball season bringing hopes for a title and for business, with Navy Yard restaurants and bars ready to play ball.
I'm looking forward to it. I think all of the staff is looking forward. And I think the entire area is looking forward to it.
Tom Dempsey, WUSA 9.